वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। If you're watching me for the first time, then my name is Shreya and I make videos on fashion, lifestyle and much more. I do hope that all of you are doing great and staying at home and taking all the precautionary measures. Today's video is yet again another Nykaa haul. Now I couldn't stop myself from purchasing few of the products which and few of the brands which are particularly new and I would be trying out for the first time. So without any further ado, let's move on with today's video. This time I have also shopped quite a bit from Nykaa. And let me just quickly open the package. This is what the package has. So quickly we are gonna start off this unboxing video. And if you guys want me to do a detailed review of any of these products, let me know in the comment section down below. So the first product which I see is that Dabur Gulabari Premium Rose Water. This is the first product. Now the previous rose water which I had, it already went into like expiry date, so I am not really willing to use that anymore. So I quickly opted for another one. Now this is a basic one which I think that everybody should have. It also comes in various different kinds of bottles these days. It comes in a spray bottle, it comes like this, so I opted for the basic one because who needs it. So the price of this one is ₹45 and it is 120 ml, but I mentioned on the screen all the prices. So the next product, this is again a new brand which I'm gonna try and wish me luck and let's see that whether it really works out or not. This is from Good Vibes. It is Rose Hip Radiant Glow Face Serum. It is of 10 ml. This is how the whole packaging looks like. And the price of this one is ₹215, but I will mention it on the screen. So this is how overall this whole thing looks like. This is how it looks like. So the direction of this one is that after cleansing, apply 2-3 drops of the face serum all over the face. Gently massage into the skin while you put your fingertips until it's fully absorbed. So you have to gently massage it on screen skin. This is how the whole packaging looks like. I think that it is made up of glass. I don't know, I'm not really sure. So this is how the dropper comes. You just have to take it like this. Well, the consistency of it, I would say that it's not much thick and it's not much thin. It's on the medium side. It also comes with a cap. So when you're not using this dropper, you can just do it. You can just put the cap on like a basic glass bottle thing. So this is how overall it looks like. Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys want me to do a review on this particular product. I haven't ever used any kind of a face serum, so I wanted to try out this one because I've seen many people saying many different things about this particular brand called Good Vibes. So I just wanted to figure out whether it works for my skin or not. Next up which we have is again another new brand which I think I will be using it for the first time. So it all came in a bubble wrap like this, as you all can see. So I'm quickly gonna rip it off so that you people can see. So this is how, this is from Dot & Key Skincare. I hope that it's visible. So this is their pore decongesting detoxifying charcoal mousse mask. So this is a mask. I'm looking forward of using this one. And also please, I have so many products to review. I think that I should start a review series as well. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section down below. So this one, it has got eucalyptus and clary sage. I don't know what is clary sage, but it says that it's acne plus blackhead buster, natural skin purifier and no nasty chemicals. So Dot & Key Skincare and Mama Earth, and I think that Good Vibes also is all paraben free and it does not have any chemicals. So that is a highly plus point of using such products. So I'll just quickly read out the description for you guys to have a kind of a synopsis of this particular one. So it has the direction, I'll just read it out. Slather an even layer of mask all over the face. Leave it for 10-15 minutes until dry. Wash off with lukewarm water. So this is their detoxifying charcoal mousse mask. Let me know if you guys have used any product from Dot & Key Skincare. It is dermatologically tested and 100% safe. Let me know if you have used anything from this particular brand and how it turned out to be, whether it suited your skin or not. Now, I also have another basic important thing, and since it is a basic important thing, this came in a particularly wrapped figure of this sort. I don't know why they give it, just see. So this one is my Kaya hand sanitizer. This is a very important thing. I think that everyone should have it in their handbag, in their pocket. So this one is of Kaya and it kills 99% of germs without water. It is antibacterial, and one important formula which it has is that it has got glycerin. So many of the hand sanitizers which I had used and I've been using since so far, while after using the hands became particularly very dry after using it many times, but this one has got glycerin which makes your hand very soft. Now previously I think that I had shopped from Nykaa only the 50ml version one, but this time I opted for the 100ml version. It's the MRP is rupees 50. But I'll mention on the screen as to which price I paid. So this is how the whole particular product looks like. Next, we again have another product from Dot & Key Skincare. Now this one, I opted for a smaller version of this because I wanted to first see whether it's working, how the product looks like. It's cute, it's tiny, and it's super, super good. Now this one is their Glow C Slick Mask Vitamin C Overnight Radiance Recovery. This one is a 15ml. It's a very tiny and chotu version of it. I think that the bigger version is also available. The MRP of this one is rupees 395. Okay, so I forgot to mention the MRP of this one. MRP of this one is rupees 625, but because of there was a huge sale going on in Nykaa, I got it a very discounted price. So I'll just quickly show you guys how it looks like. When I looked at it, it was like so cute. I wanted to keep the bottle forever and ever. Just look at how the tiny cute bottle is. It's so cute. I really, really loved the packaging. It's like so thoughtful and it's so cute. You can actually store many things even after the cream suffices. So at the back, it is written dermatologically tested and 100% safe. I'll just quickly show you guys how the cream from inside. It's a very light yellowish shade, yellowish color. It's the cream is not very textury, it's not very thick and it's not very thin. It's kind of a patla kind of a texture. But this is how it looks like. Isn't it cute, guys? Let me know in the comment section. I'll just quickly read out the usage of this one. So the usage is written over here. So, apply a thin layer evenly onto the face and massage well. Leave it on overnight and rinse off in the morning. Use this as the last step of your nighttime skincare routine. So, that means that you can use any other particular moisturizer or cream even before applying this. So, that's a really, really great plus point of this particular one. So, next two products are the last two products which I have from the brand called Mamaearth. Now, Mamaearth is again a new brand which I will be trying. I haven't tried anything from Mamaearth before. I'm looking forward to, as you know, as I've seen so many detailed reviews, so many YouTube videos and so many Instagram posts about this Mamaearth brand, is that it always says that it's cruelty free, it's made in India and everything, it does not have any chemicals and everything. So this one is a Mamaearth Vitamin C Sleeping Mask. This again, I opted for a tiny version because I wanted to test it out myself first, whether it's working out for my skin or not. So this is how the overall thing looks like. The MRP of this one is rupees 99. I'll just quickly show. It is with vitamin C and aloe vera. So it has got vitamin C as well as aloe vera. So this is how the overall packaging looks like. It's a tiny cute little dabba, but overall it's great. The cream in it, it's so like, you know, it's so transparent. I don't think that it will be visible from inside. It's like when you apply Zandu Balm, you will relate. The cream, the texture and the cream itself is kind of that. But it smells absolutely refreshing. It has got aloe vera and vitamin C in it. So the usage of this one is wash your face, take adequate amount of sleeping face mask and uniformly apply a thin layer on your face and neck and wash it off the next morning. Keep it overnight actually. So again, detailed review coming up on vitamin C Mamaearth sleeping mask. So the last product which we have is again from Mamaearth. This is their Upton face wash. Now again, I have opted for a smaller version because I want to test it out myself first whether it is working out for my skin or not. And this one, it's paraben and silicone free, dermatologically tested and suits all skin types. This one again, paraben free. So each and every product I think that I got this time are paraben free. So this particular face wash is for tan removal. It has got turmeric and saffron. I'll just quickly show it to you guys. If you guys want me to do a review on this one as well, let me know in the comment section down below. So this is how the tiny cute packaging looks like. It is particularly for tan removal Upton face wash. The direction of use is that apply a small amount on wet face, massage with your fingertips in a circular motion, concentrate scrubbing your forehead, nose and chin area, rinse off with water and pat dry. This is how the cute packaging looks like, and I'm looking forward of using this one. And recently I went on to a beach and I got really bad tan, so I'm looking forward of using this and removing all the tan which I got. That was it for today's video guys. I do really hope that you guys enjoyed this video thoroughly, and also please do comment down below if you guys want me to do a detailed review of any of the products which I've shown, and all the links will be mentioned in the description box down below, so please don't forget to check that out. Even also, I have a giveaway running up on my channel. If you guys want to participate, I will link it somewhere on the screen and it will also be mentioned in the description box down below. Till then, stay safe and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Oh, girl.